YouTube, what up? Right now we got Drake, Laugh Now, Cry Later, featuring Lil Durk. You know, Lil Durk, you know, Drake is Drake, you know what I'm saying, top tier, you know, as in rap and period, you know what I'm saying? He ain't no trap and, you know, mainstream. I mean, he run that shit period, like, in rap period, you know what I'm saying, that's dropping music. But Lil Durk is, I mean, in my category, as in trap, gangster rap, whatever, he's one of the ones that's really running it right now. He's progressed tremendously, and he's doing his thing right now, you know what I'm saying? So once you get on a song with Drake, that's right, in the, like a visual with Drake, and you there, that's how you really know you made it, dog. You know what I'm saying? Like, let's be real now. Like, if Drake was to get on the record with NBA Youngboy, which he probably tried to do, because, you know, Drake is really a generous person, bro. He'll work with anybody, bro, if you're putting in work. So, if you really like a style, you know what I'm saying? So, he's going to get on it with you. I know he reached out to Youngboy, but it ain't just happened yet or whatever. Because, you know, Youngboy's kind of stuck up. But whenever they do something together and it's a visual too, they're going to break the fucking internet. You know, it's 5 million right now. They probably had 10 million. Or it'll be like on some, I don't know. Only time can tell. Hopefully, I'll be allowed to see it. But, both of them is tremendous artists. Both of them is very talented in their own rights and their own ways. So, I'm interested in how they're going to sound together. So, let's get into it, bro.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah. Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. Baby, I took a half and she took the whole thing, slow down.
Hey.
Baby, we took a trip, now we on your block and it's like a
car. What is that, bro? Is that a Benzo? Is that a Maybach? What is that? That bit long as fuck. It's like an old Vic. From the back. I don't know what that is. Yeah, that's an old vid, I think. Baby,
we took a trip, now we on your block.
Put some LED
like
lights
down.
On them.
Baby, where did these niggas be at when they said they doing all this and all that?
Tired of- I got my nigga KD in this motherfucker. My nigga KD. Hey, we getting a ring next year. My boy KD. Hey, so that's where he got that picture from in the music video. Cause you know that be whenever KD be at he be playing the Raptors and shit, like a couple of years ago when he was still on Golden State. You know, he was like, man, how do you feel about Drake Day? He was like, man, I don't give a fuck about no Drake Day, but they really cool people though. It just Drake be talking shit, KD be talking shit when people get on their skin, so it's cool to see. You love to see it.
Beefing you bombs, you can't even pay me enough to react. Been waking up in the crib and sometimes I don't even know where I'm at. Please don't pay that nigga songs in this party, I can't even listen to that. Anytime that I run into somebody, it must be a victory lap. Hey, shawty come sit on my lap. Hey, they saying Drizzy just snap. This in between us is not like a store, this isn't a closable gap. Hey, I see some niggas attack and don't end up making it back. I know that they at the crib going crazy down.
A lot of people was on his ass about this, whatever y'all football players like to call it. But yeah, that, I could tell that shit was weak. Like, I was watching All-American, right? Everybody watched that shit. And then motherfuckers was mad because of the, like, the little drills he was doing, how weak it was. And I ain't really understand it until I heard it from a football perspective, like a football player perspective. And that shit was funny as fuck. That shit is funny.
Don't end up making it back. I know that they at the crib going crazy down bad. What they had didn't last, damn baby. Sometimes we laugh and sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. Baby, I took a half and she took the whole thing, slow down.
Hey.
Baby, we took a trip, now we on your block and it's like a ghost town. Baby, where did these niggas be at when they said they doing all this and all that?
I'm in the trenches, relax.
Hey.
Can you not pay that little boy in the club? Cause we do not listen.
Ooh, he just feel that vibe whenever, you know what I'm saying? Hey, I be loving that shit, bro. I love this record, bro. I like this shit.
Baby.
Hey.
We took a trip, now we on your block, and it's like a ghost town. Baby, where did these niggas be at when they said they doing all this and all that?
I'm in the trenches, relax. Can you not pet that little boy in the club? Cause we do not listen to rats. We in Atlanta, I bought her wig. She telling me Tay is the best. Point at the nigga who act like a killer, but you only one from the net. I'm like the baby, I'm not just a rapper. You,
man, I can't wait till I make it, bro. But these niggas probably ain't got no words in the world. I mean, they probably got problems like people trying to leech and shit. Motherfuckers get like dirt. Motherfuckers, your homeboys probably still getting locked up on. They still on some hot head shit. So besides that part, that bullshit to the side and baby mama drama, these niggas ain't got no words at all. Like, they can provide for generations to come. I know that shit feel good. And it's scary that they probably to a point where it's just normal to them. But hey.
Play with me, you gon' be stretched. Bring Drake to the hood. Surround Drake, around Drake. Even though I got a case, I'ma do what it take.
And I never been embraced. And the money's hard to make. So I bet they on their face right now.
Damn.
Get the fuck off the block. Wrong with you.
I know that they at the crib going crazy down bad. What they had didn't last, damn baby. Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. Baby, I took a half and she took the whole thing. Slow down. Baby, we took a trip, now we on your block, and it's like a ghost town.
Oh yeah.
Baby, where did these niggas be at when they said they doing all this and all that? When he tell the story, that's not how it went. No, they be lying 100%. Moved out of the wrist and forgot about the bend. Now they just called me to tell me come get it. Now that boy off and I don't want no credit. If it was me, they wouldn't regret it. Left me for dead and now they won't dead it. Yeah. Heart is still beating, my niggas still eating. Backyard it look like the garden eating. Pillow talk with him, she's spilling the tea. And then shorty came back and said she didn't mean it.
My name KD finna go off.
At the crib, going crazy, down bad. What they had didn't last, damn baby. Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now.
What are you doing?
What?
Yeah.
Yo, you straight?
Yeah, I'm good. No, I'm good.
Dog, we literally on there like me, Odell. We got.
Oh, it's been a long fight. It's been a long fight, and I just had to have a warrior spirit, and that's all. So I'm just.
Don't start that.
No, I'm good. I'm just regrouping.
You sure?
You got a tissue?
No. Why would?
Okay.
Yo, it's good, bro.
Okay.
It's shake back, man. Shake back, bro. You know, you be butt-ass naked. I'm talking about like drunk. And then your homeboy be like, bro, they just see you just wild. You finally look, and they just looking at you like this. God, they be like, man, shave back, my boy. That should be 40th foot.
Baby, I took a half, and she took the whole thing. Slow down.
Baby. Hey.
We took a trip, now we on your block, and it's like a ghost town.
Hey.
Baby, where these niggas be at when they say they doing all this and all that?
I get it. He's LeBron. Drake is LeBron. And Dirk is KD. Because, you know, LeBron is known for having that all-white suit when he got drafted. And I'm not really sure what KD had, but I think that's the same thing that Dirk got on, the hat on, whatever. Man, this song is dope, man. I ain't gonna care. And, you know, Drake is solidified as one of the greatest. But in my book, he can't be the GOAT to me. Because he had a ghostwriter once in his time, like, even if it was just one song, I still can't fuck with it. I still can't give him that nod, like, okay, I let it pass. I can't do that. That's like Kanye West. I can't do it. I just can't. You know? But he is one of these, possibly the most talented rapper, artist, whatever you want to say, hip-hop, period. You know, so you can get, I can give him that. But yeah, if you like the video, man, like the video, man. Subscribe to your boy. You know, I put out a lot of shit, you know what I'm saying? Vlogs, music, reactions. You know my camera going dead, so I ain't gonna put a whole bunch out like I planned to. I'm trying to put one more video out. But y'all just let me know what song you want me to react to, and you know, I'll do it whenever I get to it. I appreciate y'all for tuning in, man. I'm out of here.